And welcome back to another episode of Arkham Side Quest. Now today we're gonna finish off the Penguin side quest and maybe do a bit of Riddler. And you may be wondering where the hell am I? Well, I'm actually hanging upside down on a gargoyle. Right, so let's go do this Penguin thing.
Bruce, I've got a present for you. I've located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
Yeah, if you guys haven't noticed, my Arkham Origins review is now up. So if you haven't seen it yet, go and check it, people, please. I need some support here. No one's watching my videos. I need support. Please. Let's keep love. So anyway, what happened? The reason I'm not wearing a skin today, having another skin on today, is because I don't feel the need to do it. I don't have to have a new skin on every Arkham Side Quest video.
The cloud burst, Batman. By dawn, I will have you, a captive hero and a camera. That's all I need to spread fear.
He's basically just explained his entire plan. Yeah, this will be the second last Penguin mission.
I don't care who I'm working for as long as I get my cut.
You think the little man's good boy?
You know?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead by now. And look how that turned out.
The other guys were sloppy.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
Wait, see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What's he doing here? He's supposed to be dead!
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout!
I think he's gone!
I'm not gone, not yet anyway.
Just keep looking.
Attack the boss. Ask him what do we do.
You just run and hide like little bitches.
If he pulls us back to the guns, we're dead.
We're gonna be dead anyway.
I don't see him. We lost him. We actually lost him.
Or did you? You idiots don't ever think to look up.
Get back to HQ before he comes back.
You got it. I knew he wouldn't catch us.
He never had a chance.
Penguin was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away,
please,
sir.
Do, Alfred.
Right,
I'm hopeless
about you.
You should
be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Thank you. Come here. Come to the hand. I'm not trying this. I might try it some other time. Try to take down a serpent drone with just a bat.
Oh, I see that two-faced guy up close. Think you let me take a picture?
Oh, you can.
Serpent down.
Usually I just get up on top of them and break some gel on them, but that works too. Oh god. you think you're a match for me. Stupid idiots. Right, now I need to get the Batmobile in here somehow. Should be a button up here. There's always a button. There's always a button. Level up. Alright, what kind of level up? Try and get gadget skills. Twin batarangs. Right, let's pull this little thing. This should work. Hopefully it does. Come to me. Right now, up here.
Tell you the real one begins with that being dead.
You think tonight's the night?
For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive. This is too much.
Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Right, which ones to take down first? Can I sabotage the Stumbaton? No, I can't sabotage Stumbatons yet.
Hey, Stolmer, how much you weigh now?
I ain't too sure.
Last time you got on the scales, they broke.
Batman's gonna be in for a surprise if he decides to show up. You're gonna make minced meat out of him, ain't that?
Screw it. Here. Had to hurt. Notice a distinct lack in Nightwing. Where is he? Right, let's play pretty explosive Joe. Then we can get to the final one, hopefully. I gotta say, this is like the most fucked up bat suit in any Arkham game yet.
Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
Indeed. I agree, Alfred. Upgrade points earned. No.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Huh, very funny. Very funny indeed. Very, very funny, Joker. You're funny. It's very funny, yeah.
Very I can't funny. Do that at this time.
Sure you can. Sure you can. You just gotta... get rid of this winch. Right, let's go. Need more speed. What the fuck? fuck happened. I have no idea what happened. And speed! Okay, time to track down Dick. Dick's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, Dick. Oh, God, no.
Penguin was sure the bat was gonna show. How come? Once tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh, yeah. Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up. Ah, the young ones can take it. He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he? He's never faced the Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own. What a punk! He put up a good fight, I give him that.
Okay, take the sniper.
But experience wins out every time. You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter of how inventive he is.
Just get to this, and that money's mine.
The freak's probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing.
Here, take him. Take him out.
I'm not letting these weapons get destroyed, that's for sure.
Shh.
I can't wait to take on the bat.
I hope Nightwing's getting his teeth smashed in.
I'm kind of disoriented right now.
Nope. Bat's getting past me.
I'm not afraid of the bat. Not one bit.
You should be.
The freak's probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing. I hope Nightwing's getting his teeth smashed in.
The bat dies tonight.
I'm gonna check on.
Hear that? It came from over there.
Be afraid.
Hey, is this guy still breathing?
Where?
Over here.
I'll cover you.
Come on, turn your back. Fatality.
Nightwing's signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in.
Right, people, we are back. Let's go save Nightwing. He needs saving.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
He's like a son to me, Joker. Right.
Oh, Scarecrow's human.
Okay, we're finally here. This out. And now we slide in here. No. Which ones to take out first?
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say? I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
How did Nightwing's armor get that powered up? And... rescue.
I hope the boss lets me get a few more punches in.
What do you mean? Ah!
What do you want me to do?
Wrong one. And take down. Okay, switch to bat. Oh, really, is it? Okay, fuck you. Boom! You just got laid out. Boy.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Huh. Good point. Switch gadgets. Explosive gel. Spray it, and then... we close the door. The door needs closing. Can't do anything else. And close.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
We get it. You were part of Flying Graysons.
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me.
Ooh, Batista bomb out of nowhere.
No! Stop! I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Sell them for scrap.
if you ever get out.
You're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cobblepot. GCPD or the Morgue.
Empty threat, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. You know what Kip can do. Wonders, mate.
Huh, pretty sure he can. Hold on.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Indeed you are. Boys.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an icky-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
I bet there is. Anyway, let's upgrade. Let's see if we can get upgrades. Gadget skills. Or I could get something else like gadget tech. Sabotage tech, the more jammer. Combat upgrades, can't get anything. Okay, I can only get gadget skills. Okay, remote control, reverse barrel running. Get that. Right, now let's go do some Riddler stuff.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does...
If you hear an annoying little baby sound, just ignore it. I'm gonna fucking kill him in a second if he doesn't shut up. Let's do some Riddler.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Come on, let's go.
Lights off, comms. Heard anything?
Because the night's gone. About that, did I hurt you?
The unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective, ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect.
Well, isn't someone salty? Someone salty? Ah, yes. This
Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home?
They hang. Not that fucking stupid. Riddler, I'm not as stupid as you think.
Well done, Detective. I think you're getting the hang of it.
here. And there.
That's one, Batman. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth.
Go over.
Look at you, detective. Hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly
chandelier. Hey, she's not hideous. She's beautiful. She's very beautiful. I made her myself. You know how long it took to make this?
You know, detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment.
But then you'd be cheating.
You but where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, detective. I have no doubt.
And a 3, and a 2, and a 1, and super glide. Super eject. And I made it!
Another switch? Why, the water is almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends?
I don't wanna.
You know what? I wanted you to destroy the robot. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there.
Sure. Whatever you say, Riddler. You salty son of a bitch. And we're back, people. Right. Let's solve this final puzzle.
Don't
yep,
think
we
I
do.
Haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, detective.
What way are we going down now?
But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short.
Wait, where the fuck are we going? Are we going to drop down here? No, we're not. I am confuzzled. I'm confused. Unless... Don't wait. Aha! We got it! Please don't fall off. Les, don't fall off. I don't want to fall off.
Struggling, detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections.
But please shut the fuck up. No one likes you. Right, so last bit.
This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, detective. I will recalculate post-haste.
Right, look, you don't shut up. Quick turns.
Excellent. You are barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict.
All right.
Careful on your way out.
I could just do this.
You know, the line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death really comes down to user error.
Does it really? Right. So, I have to get a position.
Hey, Eddie. Can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Pretty sure it's this one. This one, that one there.
Ready to die, my dear?
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating.
Hopefully. Please tell me that was the right one. Please tell me it was the right one. Oh my god.
And they say black cats are bad luck.
mostly because
another
they are.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Advanced death traps.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Right, switch to Batman. Where's the Batmobile? Where's the Batmobile? There it is. And up we go into the net and back to the orphanage, where advanced death traps awaits us. Right, so this way. We go this way. We go this way.
Smartest man in the room, detective.
Oh, shit.
Forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of
your smartest man in the room. How come you've always lost to me?
Prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise
marginally.
Of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people
because the people
to
love
the
me.
Hero. It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
There's advanced death traps. And it's not really that advanced. I can easily just cheat this next one. Okay, why is there pollen in here? So help me, help me. Sono Chino Sadame. Sorry, I'm just singing one of the JoJo themes. If I could make an intro for my channel, I'd have the song for it be like the second JoJo opening. It's so jazzy. No, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, maybe I should use the Batmobile to get there faster.
Gotham? Sell out.
Surprise, motherfuckers. Come on, I need to interrogate this guy. Get off of me! Ow, I never saw that one. Stay away from me. An interrogation.
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Good.
Right back to Riddler. No.
Selina's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
Faster. I feel the need for speed.
This must be the entrance, but I need to secure the area first.
Police car.
She's on our tail! Outrun that thing! Come on! Lose it!
Finally, we're back in the orphanage. Been a while.
You're back.
I said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just... nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
Okay. Advanced death traps. Advanced death traps.
Well, hello again to my favorite comedy double act. I'd just like to say what a novelty it's been constructing riddle chambers for two half-wits instead of one. Why, that's practically a whole wit between you.
Fuck you, Riddler.
Dark Knight, when you failed your feline friend and are done mourning over her headless corpse, perhaps we'll do this again with, Robin? Or maybe that prodigal son of yours over in Bloodhaven.
Leave Dick out of this.
Can you get up there?
The ceiling? Easy.
Yes, you forgot. Catwoman can climb on ceiling. Okay. So where to begin?
Riddle me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls? If it doesn't have walls?
You know, I had to disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
Okay, so one, two.
Halfway there. Now for a final twist.
Nearly there, Selena.
I'm used to this.
Done on this side.
Cheat.
For you,
cheating.
I mean, detective.
Finally, Catwoman's invincible.
Okay, done over here.
I just cheated. Don't judge me, people.
Congratulations. And now your reward. Robot.
I forgot how to use a fucking Catwoman's gadget. I know Catwoman doesn't quite have gadgets.
Get it.
And... One more.
Seriously, Eddie, how much longer is this going to take?
A little while longer. Let's see if I can upgrade. I've got 4 upgrade points. I'll get some later.
Well,
for the final test.
How clever the pair of you must feel. How smug. Well, I hate to intrude upon this miserable little moment of victory, but I wanted you to be aware you're very unlikely to see one another again. Catwoman, the Batman will fail you, because waiting for him beneath Ranelagh Ferry Terminal is my greatest trial.
Really? Your greatest?
Batman, are we...
Don't let what Riddler said
get to you.
Eddie is an idiot. But he's an idiot who built a series of underground death traps across the city.
And
I just wanted to say, be safe. This is definitely your mess, and I appreciate you cleaning it up. But Just be careful while you do it, okay?
I will.
Eddie sounded pretty pissed. Make sure that last test isn't just a trap.
It probably won't be.
This is your chance with Catwoman, Batsy. She's vulnerable, trapped in an abandoned orphanage. That sure spells romance to me. Speaking of which, I went back to the afterlife to check on Talia, and, well, we got to talking about how you basically murdered us both. She started crying, so I went to comfort her, and, well, before I knew it, one thing led to another, and, you know. Thing is, Tally and I just want you to be happy. I tell the little pussycat how you feel while you still can, Batsy. Because when I take over your body and lock you away in a tiny little corner of your mind, I'll kill her first.
Well, anyway, that does it for this episode of Arkham Side Quest, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like, hit that like button, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video.